remain calm. You may notice a slight.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
Here, demon can be an offensive term. Refer to them as mortally challenged. Evolution just needs a little push, and here at the UAC, we push hard.
Thank you.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist. The UAC, bridging the gap between humanity and the mortally challenged.
You now have access to the heart chamber. Terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. ...50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us.
Yeah.
Thank you.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. Thank you. Loading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Thank you. Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Supergore nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the Resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, priest Dayag Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.